Hi. My name is Mark Rutte and I'm Prime Minister of the Netherlands. I have an important message for you about our changing climate, about our planet and its people who are experiencing unprecedented heat, rain, storms and droughts. A quarter of my country lies below sea level. For centuries, we have kept our nation safe by building dikes, dams and ultra-modern flood defenses. So we know what we are talking about when it comes to coping with water and extreme weather. But nowadays, simply coping is not enough. Sea level is rising, and the weather is becoming more extreme every year. All around the world, people are feeling the effects of climate change, despite our efforts to slow it down. Our climate has changed, and we need to change with it. And we have to do it now. If we don't learn to deal with the consequences of climate change, if we can't adapt, the impact will be disastrous. I'm an optimist, and I believe we can adapt to climate change if we work together. That's why the Netherlands is hosting the Climate Adaptation Summit on the 25th and the 26th of January. Together with many global leaders, I will be launching a comprehensive adaptation action agenda. But we also need your help, your expertise and knowledge to accelerate our adaptation actions. So please join us. I look forward to greeting you online at the Climate Adaptation Summit.